Journey to the heart of a very dark and evil domain. Many blessings on you, son. You're an example of bravery among men. Come back safely and govern us with the wisdom of your experience. The great Cronos, many sons ago, fought with his bow and drove back the terrible creatures that invaded our land.
And when he ran out of arrows, the sun suddenly dropped from the sky and entered his bow in a ray of glory,
shooting out a deadly hail of flaming arrows at all of his enemies.
It was magic, wasn't it?
No, it was a sign that Cronos had become a man. Sooner or later, each of us must face evil. Some men retreat and take shell shelter. Others hold their ground and fight back even at the cost of their lives.
You have already chosen your path, my son. The path of courage and sacrifice. The path to manhood. Never waver from it. Never turn back.
No matter what happens, I shall not forget these words.
Fare thee well.
We'll be right back. Meat. We give it to you. Take it.
Not enough. Look, we're very hungry. We kill your people. Oh,
fever and hunger have already taken too many of us.
Look, we take away sun from you, always nice. Dark, you all die.
No, take me. I'll go.
Look, we not take old man. Look, we like young flesh. Give
that won't be bothering anybody anymore. Wait! Nice way to show your gratitude.
Hey! Are you?
My enemies call me Makes.
And your friends?
I don't have any friends. Do you know what this sign means? It means every man is an enemy.
So why did you save my life?
I didn't save your life. I saved this. Where are you from?
From a distant land. My name's Ilias.
You show me how to use this. I'll take you with me.
Where?
Wherever our feet carry us. He's wounded. Here. He'll be all right.
I thought you didn't have friends.
We were talking about men, not about animals.
Ah, silence, you fool! Capture the stranger, Fargo. Get him! I want him and his weapon. Go!
food. When man meets a man, you never know which one will die. But when an animal meets a man, it's always the animal that dies. I'm on the animal side.
Isn't this an animal you're eating?
I didn't kill him.
That's a pretty strange law.
Not when you're hungry.
What's wrong?
I heard something.
Probably animals prowling for food.
Probably men looking for trouble. Stay here.
Well?
Nothing.
Look.
He's harmless. He doesn't bite you. Out you go, my little friend. Out you... Ilias. Showed us the way out. Let's go.
In my country, they punish you.
They'd have to catch me first. Aza! Akarala! Aza Akarala! Aza! Move!
Look! I know them around! Look! Look!
Who are these people?
Just people. Aza!
Is she your woman?
She is every time I pass by. You can have her too if you like.
Oh, it's all right.
Well, take your sister then. Aza! Bundok!
May! Oh, May, Sona Luka! Yali, oh no!
Galaya. May you come. Halagayanu.
Ah! Ilias! Where are you? Ilias! Ilias! Answer me!
Okran.
Okran, rule the sun and make night and day.
That's not true. No one can rule the sun.
Get the bow.
Those men. Who's their leader? Answer me. I want to know now. Who is this Okran? A man, a woman, a creature? What?
Listen to me. You just forget about her.
How can I? Innocent men, women, and children were slaughtered because of us.
Everybody dies sooner or later.
Don't you want to get revenge?
We already did.
What about Okran? She's still alive.
What about Okran? I don't bother her. She doesn't bother me. That's why I'm still here, alive.
Where does she live?
Okran lives far from here. Beyond the great mountains. I'll leave you there with your boat. I've never been beyond that point. After that, you're on your own. All right? I'll get some more wood.
Too many people have suffered. Okran has to be punished for her crimes.
Ilias, give it up. There's still time. Okran is too strong for you.
No, I can't. I'd be a coward. Let's go hunt for some food.
No one here would ever fight Okran. Only a stranger like you. Your land must be a very strange place.
No, not at all. Where I come from, all men can live in peace, according to the laws set down by our ancestors. You know? I'm sure you'd like it there. We don't always have to search for our food. We make it grow close to where we live.
Really? You must be proud of your people.
I am. I can't wait to go back.
You should go back. Okran is too powerful. No, wait.
What's the matter?
birds are flying towards the water.
What does it mean?
It's not good.
Get down!
Feel it.
It's a small wound. You'll get better in no time.
Oh, don't lie to me, Max. I can feel the poison already.
I won't let you die. There's a small valley near here where a magic plant grows. A plant that's more powerful than any poison.
I don't have much time left. Hurry!
The water will carry us faster than our feet. We'll get there before the sun sets.
Too late. Look! Hurry, May! It's going through my blood!
Be strong, Elias. Be strong.
I'll leave you here and go to the valley alone. It's faster. I'll be back with the magic leaves before the sun rises.
Thank you.
Ilias.
Meigs, hurry.
As you wish. Hurry up and leave, while you still can, Ilias.
I'm not leaving. I'm running away, let's be honest.
You're a lucky man to be alive.
Come with me.
No, Ilias.
Life is easy. We have long-haired beasts that help us work in the fields. You like it there, believe me.
I can't leave this part of the world.
Why not? You're alone. You have nobody here waiting for you.
I was born here. Your land may be better than mine, but I would always feel like a stranger.
Here. Take it. I won't be needing it where I'm going.
But it belonged to your ancestors.
You saved my life. I want to give you something in return.
No. This weapon is still too dangerous for this land. Go.
Thank you.
friends.
You lie! I will make you tell me! Angara Yuga!
Sooner or later, each of us must face evil. Some men retreat and take shelter. Others hold their ground and fight back even at the cost of their lives. You have already chosen your path, my son. The path of courage and sacrifice.
No matter what happens, I shall not forget these words.
One more time! You answer or I make you die in water! You have no chance! You are a fool to give your life! Tell me where your friend is and I'll let you go! Where is he? Answer me!
Makes! I'm here, Makes!
Ah!
I've come back! I'm not afraid!
Thank you.
Makes. May!
Oh, you're alive. I never thought I'd see you again.
Makes.
Why did you come back?
I owed you a favor. I've got something to settle with Okrin. Okrin lives beyond those mountains, doesn't she?
Yes.
Let's go then.
No. I think it's better that we travel during the night. We still have to cross too much open ground. We'll rest now.
Thank you. Ilias!
Zora, the great slayer of souls, light of all evil, has kept his word, Ogryn. The wanderer that once tormented your visions can no longer harm you. I have dispelled the dark omen.
No! No! Zora! You have bent me as well. You have slayed his body, but not his soul. His spirit lives on and mocks me with eyes that do not see. I'm not rid of him yet. The wanderer can still fulfill the omen.
Where I come from, all men can live in peace according to the laws set down by our ancestors. Many people have suffered. Ogryn has to be punished for her crimes.
Just give it up. Ogryn's too strong for you.
No, I can't. I'd be a coward. Spirit, take up my ashes and anoint yourself. The power that Kronos gave to me through his magic bow will now pass on to you.
Revenge.
I've come to avenge my friend, and to punish you for all the suffering you've caused. Today the sun will rise without you, Ogryn.
betrayed me. A curse on your souls.